Tuukka Rask has made 29 saves through two periods, 21 of them in the second period alone.
Yeah, he's been spectacular, no doubt. Ottawa's had some great scoring chances, and Bruins giving up a few chances in close from a tough angle there. But Tuukka Rask, that was an easy one. But Ottawa's had really they could have easily had the lead there. That was probably one of the best saves of the period. Beautiful back glove save. Hoffman there came flying through, and boy, he is one talented player. And Erik Karlsson, he is so dangerous when he has the puck in the offensive zone. And two times, maybe three times in that period, Tuukka Rask absolutely stoned Erik Karlsson. So Tourist there, I think, at the end with another great scoring chance. And there were posts and great saves. And how many shots you said?
21 in the
21
period.
Shots plus what, four posts?
Oh, thereabouts.
So it was quite a period for Tuukka Rask.